Mga ka-sailor, alam nyo ba na meron nang nilabas ang marina na registration for Filipino seafarers scheduled for deployment within the next 90 days to the vaccination program of the government? Good news yan, hindi ba? The qualified seafarers due to inoculation in June 2021 and who scheduled for deployment in July 2021, the designated and primary vaccination center shall be the Amusop Seamen's Hospital, Manila. That's why for those whose deployment is scheduled beginning August 2021, seafarers through their licensed manning agencies shall be given the option to choose their vaccination sites. At sa mga malayo naman po sa Manila, meron din pong Amusop Davao, Amusop Iloilo, Amusop Cebu. And it shall be the responsibility of licensed manning agencies to remind their seafarers of the schedule and venue of their vaccination. Any amendment to their deployment plan shall be communicated electronically to the marina through the email address mentioned.
Good news to para sa ating mga seafarer, mga kasilo. Hindi na tayo makikipagbuno ang braso para pumila dun sa mga local government. However, kung convenient sa inyong pumila dun sa mga local government ninyo kesa pumunta dun sa mga Amusop hospitals, ay pwede nyo rin gawin.